perch.
Was it?
Where's your fish, Sam?
Just got here.
We have pliers.
What do you mean pliers?
Buffalo.
The buffalo.
I'm gonna try to catch a gar with this homemade rope lure I made. I got a nylon.
Keep going, Jay.
Well, you're getting a bite.
Hey, what are you talking?
Dip it.
What the heck kind of net job is that?
It's one-handed.
Well, here went a sandwich. You're supposed to get under the fish. Scoop him up.
Then want me to do it?
No, I thought it's all under control.
And run, little perch. You got more mud.
He's croaking.
Faster, Sam. You're on top of it again.
Come on, that man.
There you go. You only got about 10 pounds of mud that time.
Ha ha.
gar. Another perch.
Yeah.
Gosh.
I'll finish him off.
Oh, man.
He's a lively one.
I'd say, put the sand up in your face.
Need me to get the net or?
There we go. That's more like it.
Yeah, that's what we were after.
It only took all day, but we finally got one. That was on a bluegill fillet.
A nice one too.